Hi, my name is Jamie Landman, and I'm the chair of the Department of Urology at the University of California, Irvine. My area of focus is largely in kidney disease, with a particular focus in kidney cancer and the minimally invasive management of that disease, as well as kidney stones, again with the minimally invasive focus, and pretty much anything that has to do with kidney surgery, so kidney blockage or kidney transplant. So one of the real focuses of my practice and a condition I treat is kidney cancer. And I would be very proud to say that our team provides among the best kidney cancer treatment in the world. So starting off with localized disease, our team has both pioneered many aspects of kidney biopsy and pushed this forward. While the rest of the country is doing 24% unnecessary surgery for kidney cancer, meaning they turn out not to have kidney cancers but rather benign disease, we have helped almost all of those patients avoid surgery. And while that seems like a small thing, it's actually a massive advance when you can take almost one quarter of patients who don't need surgery and keep them out of the operating room. And actually, it used to be my patients who had surgery that were most grateful, and it's these patients who don't need surgery who are truly the most grateful right now. When it comes to surgery, we offer the best treatment tailored to the individual. And this sounds like it should be everyday treatment around the country and around the world, but it's totally not. So at UCI, we just care about you and want to get you the right treatment. Your biopsy will tell you what kind of disease you have. And once we know you well and your disease well, we can work together to create a strategy that really works. Many people are dedicated to one particular approach. There are wonderful robotic surgeons and laparoscopic surgeons and open surgeons and people who do ablation. And we transcend all these different techniques and technologies just to provide great care for the individual. And what does that mean? That means that if you need to be watched, no surgery, we offer you that. And in fact, we have one of the biggest active surveillance experience in the world, so we know exactly how to do that. If you have a small tumor and it's anatomically well selected for a specific strategy like ablation, we work collaboratively with our interventional radiologists to do some of the best ablation in the world. And we have outstanding outcomes, with many patients having an outpatient procedure, going home the same day, and being cured forever. If you have a disease that needs a little more care, we do some of the best laparoscopic and robotic partial nephrectomies in the world. And some people need their whole kidney out. The same thing with radical nephrectomy. And we don't stop at just surgery. We collaborate closely with our oncologists. And if you need systemic therapy, we'll get you the help you need. And for us, the individual is all that matters. So we'll make sure that you, with your specific disease, get absolutely what you need. And it's a multidisciplinary team that'll help you get that. And that is probably what I'm most proud of, the fact that we put the patient first every time, and our outcomes are therefore outstanding.